hand over your fortune, or I will feed your sister to the sharks.
I'll tell you my secret if you tell me yours. I was fighting with the Tibbles and fell down. Now you.
James split his pants right down the middle.
Oh, there's no hiding it. You can see his underwear clear as day from the back.
One small step for man. One giant leap for mankind.
Who knows? Okay, maybe one day you kids will get to see someone walk on Mars.
You mean that no one has ever done that?
Not yet.
Good! Then I'll be the first!
I'm sorry, but do you have a phone I could use? Our car broke down.
Oh, sure. Come on in.
How old is this place?
Beats me. It's been around since I was a kid, that's for sure.
But when it came time for a swim meet...
But your middle ear has a lot of gunk inside, so the sound gets stuck.
Spoiled! Spoiled rotten!
Watch out! Skater coming through! You should look both ways before you get on the ring.
You seem to have become incredibly heavy.
I beg your pardon. I am the same weight I've...
Wait, you can stop watching that and start watching Bionic Bunny again, okay?
But I don't like it. Are you mad about me leaving the movie? I'll pay you back for the candy and popcorn.
I don't care about that stuff. I just want us to like the same things again.
I guess I just made a mistake.
Did you hear that?
Ray said he made a mistake.
Okay, let's settle down, everyone.
He was wrong? Brain was really wrong?
Woohoo! Finally!
And do you know the correct answer, Mr. Baxter?
If only I could do that when someone was watching.
You know, you really ought to enter that race.
Why? So everyone can see me lose?
No, because you'll have a lot of fun.
Yeah, until everyone sees me lose.
There's only one person you should be competing against out there.
Who?
Yourself. Ignore everyone else and try to do your best.
Easy for you to say. You're the best cyclist in the world.
Be quiet, you.
DW.
Sweet little baby wavy. This is mine. You can only touch it when I say so.
DW.
Give that back or I'll pinch you.
You got a crazy bus CD?
No, but I sure wish I did.
Absolutely bus-a-loony, crazy, lazy, crazy, crazy bus. Crazy bus, crazy bus.
Ahem.
Doesn't that table look a little crowded to you, Arthur?
Or do you think you're better than us, too?
Mr. Reed, being late is one thing, but not wearing any trousers, that is quite another.
Forget about them, DW. I'll play horsey with you.
It's not called horsey. It's called 7 days in the desert with wild horses who run free. Free as the wind blows, and a little girl who tames.
How about a little midnight snapper, lad?
How was your hike?
We didn't see one wild thing. The forest is a big, dirty ripoff.
What's the matter with you? You're raised in a barn?
Morning, ladies and germs! Ew!
Gee, George, Wally's looking a little beat up. Maybe you should stop playing with him for a while.
What are you talking about? I'm fine. Never felt better. Guess what? Fern invited me to a poetry reading tomorrow. Guess I'm a poet and I didn't even know it. So are my feet. They're Longfellows. Get it? Longfellows. Yuck, yuck, yuck. Yuck, 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 yuck.
Oh, sweetie honey boo-boo face. Aren't you the cutest little snuggle man? Catherine. Stop. You're making it stick to its stomach.
Rapunzel, let down your hair.
Wow. DW, did I do everything I could? Did I waste my force? Have I frivolled away my childhood?
So she began to do extra chores, including caring for her brother, Tiny Tim.
Francine has a brother named Tiny Tim?
Well, hey, that's really pretty.
Nice hat.
Scrumptious.
Oh, it feels so expensive.
And welcome to the first afternoon edition of Stock Market Today. Some
Mom! See you in detention, Mr. Haney.
That's right, young man. Detention. Harsh, I know.
I'm sorry, but this was driving me crazy.
Then there is a silence, which is at once frightening and thrilling, because you know that in seconds it will be filled with your voice. And when the conductor finally lowers his baton, it feels like you are not singing alone, but with the help of all the beautiful voices that ever echoed in that theater.